Take the Wraith back to the Forerunner site. Just keep it in one piece. Get fire on that power core and take it out. Should override the gate's security lockdown. Great. Keep destroying power cores to bring down those gates. That should get you to the Forerunner site. Well done, Spartan. Get back to the Wraith. Good. Head for the target site. But keep in mind, you'll need that Wraith in one piece to get inside. good. Now go loud with the Wraith Mortar and blast your way to the Forerunner site. Gates open. Get inside and locate the conduit. Careful, Spartan. Not sure why, but the Covenant left this place in a real hurry.